Here I am setting up to shoot the May challenge for Day at the Range, and we'll see how that particular process goes. As you can see, I'm kind of setting up and getting things ready.